Ayan the time tayo dito sa Adobo Nation. Ted and I are enjoying tea with bizcocho, our version of the biscotti.
Yes, at in fairness talaga, mas gusto ko ang talagang tumatalsik pa, biscocho, sarap na sarap ka.
Buttery.
Mas gusto ko din talaga ito kasi Pinoy na Pinoy at type na type ko ang butterness, sweetness.
And Ted,
talagang butter, very.
Tingnan mo, kahit mukhang simple lang siya, there's actually a lot of hard work that goes into making all that buttery sweet goodness.
Bonga. Yum, yum, yum. No doubt. And Claramil Manufacturing allowed our cameras inside their factory so we can take a peek into the making of a genuine Goldilocks goodie. Ito ang biscocho. Hello mga ka-nation! Ako po si Agnes Francisco, taga Goldilocks, at nandito po tayo sa Claramil Manufacturing Plant kung saan ginagawa ang aming mga cakes, pastries, at saka breads. Katulad po nito, ano ba to? Ito ay biscocho or ang Pinoy version ng biscotti. Paano ba ito ginagawa? Hindi naman ito. Pag binili nyo sa tindahan, ganito na lang, di ba? Meron pong proseso tayong sinusunod at ikakwento po namin kung paano ito ginagawa today. Ito po si Brian, ang aming R&D manager. Hello, Brian.
Hello, Agnes. Good morning.
Kwento mo sa atin ngayon ano, kung paano natin ginagawa itong biscocho natin.
Okay. Well, here at Claramil, we pride ourselves in making the best quality products using the best quality ingredients and the best process that we can use para magawa natin yung best products for the customers. Tignan mo naman yan. Parang sinukat ko yan isa-isa, di ba? Diba?
And we start with our breads, right, Brian?
Exactly. We bake the breads early in the morning, fresh every day. We slice them and put them into these pans. We arrange it. And then we slather on our special butter blend.
Wow, what makes our butter special, Brian?
Okay, our special butter blend, kaya sinabing special, kasi if you buy cheap butter, galing yan sa iba-ibang grade ng mga iba-ibang butter. Yung ating butter na special, we use the finest quality butter para lahat ng kagat ng customer, the same quality at masisiyahan silang lahat.
So bread, butter, so lahat special yung pagkat.
Pati naman yung butter,
oh,
equal
nga,
na equal.
Tingnan
mo naman, tsaka napaka-heart-friendly niyan. Ang sarap-sarap, di ba?
So paano ba natin binibake itong mga to, Brian?
So Agnes, when we bake this product, ginagamit natin yung highest quality process control na pwede natin gamitin to ensure the best quality. We use our high-tech ovens to ensure na bawat kagat mo is to get the same quality, the same crunch, and the same taste. Tingnan mo
and
naman
golden
yan.
Brown, no?
Exactly. Golden and delicious.
Okay, tingnan natin kung gaano ka-crunchy ang
kung gaano ka-delicious yan.
Crunchy nga talaga.
Crunchy, di ba? Hindi siya nakakasawa. Just the right amount of sweetness
and
the perfect crunch.
Yeah. At alam niyo ba, mga ka-nation, na ingat kami dito pagdating sa sanitation, kaya meron kami mga ganito. In fact, ang Claramil ay nakakuha ng highest award, achievement award for good manufacturing practice at saka food safety. Di ba, Brian?
Exactly. Tignan mo naman, Alice, kung gaano kami kaingat dito. Ah. Wala na akong kailangan takpan, pero naka-hairnet pa din ako. Ganyan kami kaingat dito. The same goes with the process that we use for our bread. Kailangan lahat malinis, lahat ay tamang temperature, lahat ay tamang oras.
So we start with the finest ingredients hanggang from start to finish, and even the baking and the plant itself.
Exactly.
So ito na po ang ating biscocho na naluto at nakapack na. Ganito niyo po siya mabibili sa ating mga tindahan. Pwede ko kayo mag-order sa, hindi lang sa tindahan, kundi po sa aming website at saka sa aming Facebook page. So ito po, natapos na naman po yung isa naming episode para ipakita sa inyo kung paano ginagawa ang mga produkto namin. Till next time, we'll see you again. Bye!